It tickles.
Reminder from your friend at the GUP that deadly bioterrorists look no different from you or me. So your co-worker, your neighbor, your family, even your own spouse can be a bioterrorist.
Thank you.
sees these guys are obsessed with me. I felt that. Hi. Yeah, that should wake him up. Oh yeah, there's the spot.
Pacific Science Center today as an unidentified man scaled Seattle's iconic Space Needle and attached an enormous banner to its spire. And while the meaning of the flag symbol and the identity of the banner man both remain mysteries, what is clear is that Seattle's bioterrorist population...
Banner man. Pretty lame, right? Yeah, I just heard. And can we please not use the B word?
What? A bioterrorist?
Yeah. You know, that's just a slur invented by the DUP to make people scared of conduits, man.
Look, whatever you want to call him, let's just track him down and find out what he can tell us about Augustine.
And drain his powers.
Okay, fine. And drain his powers.
I'm telling you, it's gonna work.
All right. They just found a body at 5th and Briar. Go check it out. But promise me, you'll be inconspicuous. Yeah.
Thank you.
It's gonna be police officers at this crime scene, okay? Not DUPs. Now, I'm here to support you, but killing cops...
I got it. I'll put my phasers on stun.
Relax.
Okay, I did it your way. I passed your boys in blue.
Well, found the victim.
Although, what's the use of having smoke powers if you're not gonna use them?
Ah, there's McKay. I need you to take a couple pictures of the crime scene and send them to me. Anything that might give us a lead.
There's your wounds.
What kind of power did this? Fire blast or lasers?
Ooh, what about flesh-eating death gaze? I wouldn't mind absorbing a little flesh-eating death gaze, right?
Delson, even if the guy who did this is a prime conduit, we still don't know if this power transfer thing's even gonna work.
Well, you know what? If it does, my first victim is gonna be the guy who came up with the name Bannerman.
Bro, you really need to let that go.
Okay, sending you the picture, but I think he blinked. Reg, I'm hearing sirens, man.
Yeah, let me check real quick. Yeah, the DUP's just cordoned off the area. I've warned the Seattle PD to stay away.
It has to be the conduit. I'll check it out. I got a convoy of dupes heading to the scene.
Yeah, I want to say, chances are there's going to be a lot of DUP there. DUP with shoot-to-kill orders.
Wow, well, hate to interrupt this little pep talk, but you got any luck with that first victim on your face database thing?
No, nothing. Victim must not have had a record.
From the looks of the guy, I at least would have expected a drug bust or two.
conduits. Get the conduits! Jeez. And good luck with that.